It's Heather. Hope everybody's having an awesome day so far. Anyway, I just wanted to share a story that I heard from one of my mentors, and I thought it was a really cool take on compliments and really had me thinking, and it was like a huge light bulb went off. So anyway, the story, just to make it short, was hey Teresa. So my mentor was receiving, hey Jay. My mentor was receiving a compliment and he batted it down, which is what we are so bad at doing. We bat down compliments that are given to us, you know, like, oh, stop, and, you know, make a negative response to that. So my mentor was receiving a compliment about how well he was at doing something, and he batted away and said, oh, well, I have some work, a lot of work to do on it. And his mentor caught him saying that to the person who saw the whole situation. And so anyway, the person who gave the compliment went away, and then the mentor said to my mentor, oh, that was pretty rude of you to say. And he was like, what do you mean it was rude? So basically he brought it to his attention, like, look at the person who just gave you that compliment. Now they're kind of like, you burst their bubble, you drained their energy, you took it away. And so he was like, oh, wow, I didn't even think of it that way. And so it made me think too, like, have you ever, there's probably people in your life that you've given compliments to, or maybe you do the same, and they come back at you with a negative response, like, oh, no, I'm not pretty, or, oh, I'm not good at that. And it does, it drains your energy. It's like, I'm building you up here, I'm giving you something nice. So it's actually, it was how he said it was, compliments to you, hey Kathy, are not about you. It's about that person who's giving you the compliment. They are getting something out of making you feel good. So it is polite to receive it and say, thank you for your compliment, and I appreciate that, and not bat the fact that they actually took the time to say something to you and be nice to you. You know, it's frustrating when you want to give somebody a compliment and they don't take it. So I thought that was really cool, a really interesting way to look at it, because you don't think that when somebody says something to you, hey Armando, hey Robin, thanks for coming. So think about that when somebody's giving you a compliment, think that it's about them, not you. So take it, appreciate it, and recognize the person who has actually taken the time to say something nice about you. So, and then if you want more people to give you compliments, I have a way that you can get rid of wrinkles and have more energy and get your mojo back and get a smile. So if you want to know more information on how to get your mojo back, send me a private message and I'd love to help you out with that. Thank you, Robin. You look happy and healthy. Thank you. I feel great. And I appreciate your compliment. So have a great day. And I hope somebody compliments you, and we'll talk to you soon. Cheers. Adios. Adios, Armando.